friends, I am Adi. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to draw a Mehndi design, and I have also drawn a Mehndi design in reality in my hand. As you can see, this is the Mehndi design. So I'm going to draw another Mehndi design that you can also draw it on paper and in hand too. So let's get started. So for that, first I am taking this pencil. Now I'm gonna draw the base of it, means the base of flower. Like this. Now I'm gonna make the petals. Like this. Now I'm gonna make a curvy shape. Then this. Now I'm gonna make another like this over here. Now I'm gonna make some flowers petals. Like this. Now I'm gonna just a little bit let it closer to it. Like this. Now I'm gonna do like this. This. Now I'm gonna make a little bit design too here. Like this. So that it's a little bit small, so I'm gonna make it big. Like this. Now I'm gonna make like this. Now I'm gonna make another flower. Then I'm gonna draw another over here. Like this. Now I'm gonna make another flower over here. This. Please guys, watch this video till the end. This. Now I'm gonna erase a little bit over here. Like this. Then I will start drawing the petals. Like this. Now I'm gonna just draw another one over here. This. Then I'm gonna outline here. This. Here. Another petal of the flower. This. Now I will shade it like this. this, the other petal. This. This. This, so one flower is done. Now I'm gonna shade these ones over here. This. Now I'm gonna just shade this flowers. This. Now I'm gonna also shade this one. This. Now I'm gonna shade this one. This. Now I'm gonna also shade this one. This. Now over here.
this, then I will just this one over here. This. Now I'm gonna also share these flowers. So guys, it's ready, and as you can see, it's looking really pretty. And if you like this, so please give a big thumbs up and let my subscribers reach to 1000 subscribers. Bye, have a nice day.